Hi, my name is Chloe Litteral, and I would like to start off by thanking the Scholarship Committee for considering me as a finalist for the Fueling Flight with Hearts of Might Scholarship. I feel I should receive this scholarship because of my drive and determination to achieve personal goals. This is also a trait that sets me apart from other candidates. Over the past year, I've experienced a lot of drawbacks due to COVID and two hurricanes that brought an enormous amount of damage to my hometown in Louisiana. Even to this day, local airports are still receiving repairs from the damage. But through it all, I was still able to attain my private pilot's license before my high school graduation and attain enough academic scholarships to attend my dream college, Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University in Daytona Beach, Florida. I plan on obtaining my private pilot's license by the end of next summer. This is due to the fact that I am a full-time college student, majoring in aerospace engineering while participating in Air Force ROTC and Civil Air Patrol. I plan to continue applying myself in all aspects of aviation, which includes applying for other aviation scholarship opportunities. This is how I will financially supplement the rating. I feel it was because of my hard work and drive and determination that has gotten me to this point in my aviation career. I inspire others who are aviation activists to apply themselves and strive for their own goals, no matter the circumstance. If they are willing to put in the work, they can accomplish anything. Again, thank you, Scholarship Committee, for affording me with this great opportunity.